thanks to the first Sonic movie, film director Jeff Fowler has now become one of my favorite film directors. Because, like me, he is a fan of Sonic, and he grew up playing with the Blue Hedgehog. And he's also going to direct the sequel as well in the future with his two returning writers, Pat Casey and Josh Miller.